Hello everyone, welcome to my channel MedTuber. Do you have a confusion in identifying mosquito species anytime? Apparently, most of us answer yes. Then this is the video you are looking for. Make sure you watch the video till the end. Towards the end, you will be having self-assessment questions. Then why to get late? Let's start the video. First, we will learn the individual species of mosquitoes, then compare between them. Whenever you are learning individual species, study in a sequential manner so that you will not miss any important features of each mosquito. Learn in this order: the disease it causes, the habitat it lives in, the shape of eggs, the characteristics of larva, identifying features of individual mosquito, and the bite and biting time and the flight range. First, we'll see Anopheles mosquito. Anopheles mosquito causes disease called malaria. It lives in habitat clean and stagnant water which is unpolluted. It is exophilic and lives outside in gardens and parks. Shape of eggs is single boat shape, as we can see here, boat shaped eggs. Larvae resides below the surface of water, known as surface feeder. Siphon is absent and it breathes through respiratory tube. This is most important feature of the larva. Identifying feature of adult mosquito: it contains spotted wings, as we can see in this picture. Spots on the wings are present and it lies in landing position or inclined position. Bite is painless, and the biting time of Anopheles mosquito is evening and morning, dawn and dusk biter. So the mosquito nets and fogging useful for control of Anopheles mosquitoes. Flight range is 2 to 3 kilometers. Now let's summarize Anopheles mosquito. Eggs are single and boat shaped. Larva is a surface feeder and resides below the surface of water. Adult mosquito lies in inclined position or landing position and contains spotted wings. Now let's moving on to Culex mosquito. It causes disease called filaria and Japanese encephalitis. It lives in habitat dirty polluted water, cesspots and ditches. It is both exophilic and endophilic, so it is generally known as nuisance mosquito. Shape of eggs are there are clusters in a raft like, as we can see in this picture, cluster of eggs which are raft like. Characteristics of the larva: this is an Culex larva is a deep feeder or bottom feeder, and the siphon is present and respiratory tube is absent. As we can see in this picture, this is a Culex larva which is present deeper when compared to Anopheles larva. It consists of a siphon. Identifying features of the adult mosquito: it lies in hunchback position and it consists of big wings. Burning bite will be present. Biting time is midnight and the flight range is 12 to 13 kilometers. Now let's sum up Culex mosquito. Adult mosquito features: consists of big wings and present in a hunchback position. Eggs are clustered and raft-like. Larva, it is a bottom feeder with a siphon present. Now moving on to next mosquito, Aedes. Aedes causes disease dengue and chikungunya. It lives in a habitat stored collected artificial water sources and endophilic. Characteristics of eggs are single cigar shaped, as we can see in this picture. Characteristics of larva are similar to that of Culex larva, and it is also a bottom feeder and contains a siphon. Identifying features of Aedes adult mosquito, it contains stripes on the body and lies parallel to the ground. It has painful bite and it is a day biter, and the flight range is 100 to 200 meters. To sum up Aedes mosquito, eggs of Aedes mosquito is rod shaped and single. Larva is similar to the Culex and is a bottom feeder with a siphon present. And an identifying feature of adult mosquito is contains stripes on the body and lies parallel to the ground. Moving on to Monsonia, it causes disease called Filaria. It lives in a habitat, large water bodies with aquatic vegetations like pistia plants and water hyacinths. Eggs of Monsonia mosquito are laid in star shaped, attached on the surface of aquatic plants, as we can see in these pictures. Larva of Monsonia get itself attached to the roots like this, and they are also bottom feeders. Identifying features of Monsonia adult mosquito are: it has a big body and long legs, so it acquires a squatting position like this. Bite is painless and it has a flight range of 2 to 3 kilometers. Now when we compare Anopheles mosquito and rest of all the mosquitoes, Anopheles adult mosquito lies inclined to the surface and others lies parallel and hunchback position. It has different characters of each mosquito. Anopheles eggs have a boat shape, Aedes eggs has rod shape, Culex eggs are clustered, raft like, and Monsonia eggs are laid in clusters, star shaped. Larvae of Anopheles mosquito is a surface feeder, so siphon is absent but respiratory tube is present for breathing. Larvae of other three mosquitoes is the bottom feeders and contains siphon, respiratory tube is absent. Now moving on to our self-assessment questions. Identify the following mosquito. Now let's analyze these pictures. This is a picture of the adult mosquito given, and it lies inclined to the surface. And the characteristics of these eggs are boat shaped. And the character of the larva, it is lying under the surface of the water. So it sums up to the characteristics of Anopheles mosquito. Identify the following mosquito. Now let's see the adult mosquito. This mosquito is lying in hunchback position, and the characteristics of larva is in clusters and raft-like, and the eggs are clusters and raft-like, and the larva has a siphon. So this mosquito is Culex. Now coming on to next question, this mosquito is lying parallel to the ground and has stripes on the body. A carcass of eggs is the individual and rod shaped. The character of larva is bottom feeder with a siphon present. This is Aedes mosquito. Now moving on to the next question. This mosquito has a large body with a long legs, having a squatting position. Characteristics of eggs are star-shaped and clusters. Larvae is getting attached to the root, so this is Monsonia features. Hope this video is helpful for identifying different mosquito species. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.